as citizens of the world with a space and with a voice, must be able to say strongly that we will not tolerate. We will not tolerate the injustice. As Barbadians, we say the unfairness of it, because it is just blatantly unfair. There is no rationale for the continued embargo of Cuba. And as Barbadians, and as the government, we will continue to join with our CARICOM brothers and sisters to use our voice in whatever forum we have to say to the world, it is wrong and it should stop.